case of a person who vomits intentionally or unintentionally, is the ruling the same regarding whether or not it invalidates the fast?
As far as vomiting is concerned, our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, it's a Sahih Hadith which appears in Tirmidhi in the book of fasting, Hadith number 720. Our beloved Prophet said that anyone who vomits involuntarily, then he should not make up for the fast. But the person who vomits voluntarily, vomits deliberately, then he has to make up for the fast. And the same hadith is repeated in Sunan Abu Dawud, volume number 2, in the book of fasting, hadith number 2374. Our beloved Prophet said that anyone who vomits suddenly, that means involuntary, suddenly, then he should not atone for it. That means the fast is valid, he should not make up for it. But anyone who vomits deliberately, then he should atone for it. That means he has to make up for that fast later. So if someone vomits unintentionally, the fast is not invalidated. He can complete the fast. But someone vomits deliberately, like putting a finger in his throat and vomiting, or pressing his stomach and vomiting, or purposely smelling something which is very nasty and continues doing that, and then he vomits, or he looks at something which is undesirable and he keeps on looking at it continuously and then vomits. So all these come under the act of deliberately vomiting. If you vomit deliberately, then you have to make up for the fast. If it's unintentionally, but if the vomit comes to your mouth and then you again swallow it, that will break the fast. So the vomit comes out involuntary, let the vomit come out. Don't suppress it. Then the fast is not broken. But if it comes and then you swallow the vomit back into your stomach, that will
break the fast.
Yes. If you again swallow the vomit which has come out. The vomit comes out, let the vomit come out involuntary, that will not break the fast.
I see. Okay.